We are talking about some science today about how when you see a baby, you just want to... You want to pinch it or bite it? I mean, and it's okay to say it out loud because for the longest time I thought it was just me. It's apparently a thing called cute aggression. And
wait,
it's,
can I go back?
It's good for the species. Yeah.
Like pinch it or hug it. You went with bite it?
Yeah, biting is also like, don't you just want to bite their little fat rolls? The little
really?
No.
Bite, like,
don't bite babies. No. That's actually a bumper sticker I have on my car. Don't bite babies. Don't do it.
It's not bite. Just, it's like nibble. It's a thing. It's a real thing that people, Steve doesn't get it either.
Yeah, that's, I don't want
because he doesn't have kids. But you guys, come on. You don't see babies and want to bite them a little bit?
No.
Or just pinch them? No. Pinch their, no?
I'm hugging.
I mean, when they have those big chubby cheeks, you just want to touch them. But I don't think you want to pinch them.
Isn't that smotchy?
And you want to smell them. Smell them because they smell so good.
Well, the science says biting is also part of it. It's not just me. The scientists say. Anyway, it keeps kids alive because we love them so much. We want to. And the cute aggression, not hurt, but just. Anyway, it makes us want to take care of them. Somebody's done a scientific study. I should just stop talking.
So I was just going to say, you're like.
You just wanted to look up why you want to bite babies so bad. And what you found was someone to agree with you, like you always will. But let's remind people not to do that.
Yeah, that might be a good.
I'm going to tell you this. There are other people who want to bite babies. And it's, I don't mean in the aggressive way, but just the little rolls of
baby
fat.
Eat them all up, that type of thing.
Yes.
Yeah. That like noise that your grandma makes when she like, you know, kisses. Okay. Yes. That might work. I don't know. Well, I'm trying to help you out, man, because otherwise I was really worried where this is going.
I know. I feel like this is the last time we see you. All right. Yeah. So I'm going with Tom, never bite a baby.
Slacker, Steve, and Hannibal Lecter. And we appreciate you guys, as always, helping out so much today.
We hope so, yes.
This was good.
Okay.
See you
tomorrow. Maybe not.
Thanks.
Thank you.